I'm really very impressed. I've been to most fairs in Europe. I'm in Cologne, I've been to Salone, and to France, to Spain. I find that in Poland, the furniture is good quality. They got good style, and best of all for Indians, they got good price. So I seriously feel that, you know, Polish furniture will find a good place in the Indian market. There is hardly any presence of Polish companies in India, but I heard there are some big brands which are talking to people, have already started dialogue about joint venture of manufacturing in India, and others are interested. So maybe I guess it's out of your comfort zone to come to India, because India is very far. So, but India is a huge market. I'm actually talking to the association and the trade agency to put together a delegation next year to bring some buyers from India, because this fair is not known in India. I mean, I was called, that's why I came here. Otherwise, I didn't know there was a fair existing in Poznan.
And what do you think about the service offered by Meble Polska Fair to visitors?
Excellent. I must say the people are very passionate, and they work very hard. Some people haven't slept the whole night, and they've been at our hotel picking us up at 7 o'clock in the morning. The hospitality has been excellent, and people are very nice and warm in spite of the cold weather.